You have to take a lot of the reviews on Steam with a grain of salt. There we go. All right. Right off the bat, I'm going to take the axe. Wow. No, I'm going to take the gloves. Someone's gonna need the axe. Or some kind of cutting implement. Okay. Easy peasy. There's like nothing over there. Lots of caves. It's over, dude. Yep. It's over. I've got Lucent Beam. All right, game is being really generous right now. I don't have any orbs yet, so I haven't fought anything yet. Rawr! Nice. Well, we found the end. Oh, they're dead. Ah, Lucent Beam. Yo, axe orb. So now, I'd very much like to find Watts. No chest. Wolf's Band. Okay. There we go. Hey, somebody please hit this guy. Yes, I've already put the, I've already put the bug in my brother's ear that the Secret of Mana remake is something I would like for my birthday, and he replied with, it may have to happen before then, so. Look forward to that over the next couple of months. Is all the people that I've seen play it, I've only seen people playing it by themselves. So I don't know if there's anything special about a two-player playthrough. There might be some bugs that only exist in that. You know, when you've got two people moving around. We'll see. It'll be an adventure. Either way. I'm sleeping. Get up, please. Hello. Wake up. Come on. Oh, caves. No one but mushrooms and a lady. I will take some magic. Kitty! I'll pass for right now. What? My axe. Alright, we've got healing magic now. We are in there. Uh-huh. Oh yeah? Bow's orb. Up. Spears Orb. Javelin Zorb. Let's go right back in here. Somebody's got fire. I don't know which one of them it is. Alright. Going like up here? No. Okay, it's the sprite. Stop running! Haha. Yo, it's the exit. Alright, who do we got? It doesn't matter who we got. Where's, Lumina? Lucent Beam. Damn it, you kill stealer. Yeah. Way to go. A sword's orb. Oh, I'm in a cave now. Good thing I already have the axe. Urgh. So where... Okay, I haven't found a, ladder into the water yet. No! I'm poisoned. How dare you? What? Box. Thought that led somewhere. I mean, I guess it does, but it's not where I want it to go. Man. Golem ring. Like, I can't wear that. Should be caves beneath the waterfall up here. Another golem ring. And a boomerang orb. Boy, that thing's gonna be really strong. Nope, kitty. Ah. Not real kitty. And not real Watts! No! Why would you fake me out like that, game? Get out of my way. Stupid fake cat not having a shop. And there are bad things happening to that crab. Yo, it's a real cat. You did it. Those. Those. Kung Fu dress. Radite cap. Also Golem ring. Chain vest. Silver band. Who else was in here? No one important. Got it. Another cave. There's nobody here. More caves? Nope, no more caves. Alright, so we need to get back on the mainland here. Goes. Alright, so looking for a stairway. Another cave here with nobody important. Oh, thank God. Back up on dry land. Some more caves to check out with a bunch of losers that just have flavor text. Nah, it's not actual Watts. Fake Watts. Here we go. There's my magic. Orb. Oh. Another sword orb. All right. Where is that portal? Hey, you know that thing you just bought? Yeah, here's one for free. Oh, wow. Oh no. There it is. Let's get back up on land. Rock is in my way. Alright, who do we got? Kaboom. An axe orb. Alright, floor 4. Still in the caves. Couple of wishes. There we go. I missed. Yo, we are out of here. Oh boy. Dead. Help? Oh my god, this axe. This axe is about to split the globe as soon as I find Watts. Take that. Thank you. slots. I will take that. Thank you. Awesome. Oh my god, actual watts. Please. Thank you. I've got so many things that need to be leveled up. Everything. All right, what does she get? She, he, Dingo? Dingo. Yeah, thinking they're gonna get the Chobin's bow. Axe, sword, and bow. Let's go do stuff. Shield ring. Wake up. Candy. Cup of wishes. Cave? Kitty? Get back here. Yep. Sadly, that's kind of what I thought. Gonna lead me on a wild goose chase. Nothing at the end of it. Nice. Thank you. That's right. Yeah, I've been here before. This is where got that magic. Did I go on this? Maybe. Gotten any more orbs. We'll be fine. My animation is broken. Okay, it's fine. I think it's because I got sleep flowered at the same time as I was casting. Out of here. Santa. No! Oh, I still hit him! Nice! I thought for sure that was gonna miss. Another spear orb. Back in the caves. Nobody in here. Nobody I want to talk to, anyway. Nah. Kitty? Actual kitty. He's fine. Alright, I'll sell that junk at some other time. Maybe. If I care enough to remember. Bovine Bardiche. I get that reference. I have not found anything for the whip. I've had seeds where the whip was the most powerful weapon. Those were good times. The exit. Yeah, there you go. That is how you explode a Minotaur. The spear. It's gonna be really beefy. Yeah. Right, nothing over here. Oh, a couple caves. Kitty! Salamando! Thank you, sir. I would love to have some fire. Flower suit. Yo. Can I wear that? Okay, it was still opening up the sprites menu ring. It's like, what the fuck is going on here? Oh god. Yeah. I am a flower now. Dude, only in Japanese RPGs will and a swimsuit have higher defense than just about anything. See, it's all about distracting the enemy with the female body so that they just don't attack. So, do we have all magic? I think we have all magic. Cause yeah, Sprite's got shade. Splash. Hey, we found the exit. Robot. No. Dead? Not dead. I have not enough magic. I thought I had an MP steal. Ah, he's dead. It doesn't matter. Here comes the free refill. Ready to go. Another sword orb. This is it. This is it. Yo, it didn't refill my magic. Thought it refilled my magic. Hopefully. Yes. No, it's the rusty. It went from... Oh, it's the rusty sword now. Zodiac spear. Rusty sword. Maybe there was a kitty. There's a kitty. Tiger suits. The boyo. Unicorn helm. Switch him over to tiger suit. These ruby vests. Well, to be fair, I guess she was wearing a kung fu dress before. Now she's wearing a one-piece swimsuit. Dude, fantasy armor for female characters is so strange. Makes no tactical sense. That's not why it's there. Now, is it? Everybody in here sucks. Thank you. Yeah, he's fine. Where's the mainland? Here we go. Somehow missed that bat. Aha! Final boss. Got him. Yo, we cut the one. Unless this is JRTA timing. Did in fact cut the one. I can't move. 104 kills. Almost did 8,000 magical damage. Only 4 magical damage taken. That ain't bad. The end. And the sprite looks on. With his remote detonator for the explosives that he planted in the moon. All just a question of when to pull the trigger.